And so now we're celebrating both Susie and, you know, Leslie's marriage. And we're also celebrating the beautiful state that in which you've made a life, in which long ago recognized that beautiful little girls grow up to be strong, you know, strong, competent, brave, wonderful women. And they can even grow up to love each other. So I want to toast not only Susie and Leslie, but to the wonderful state in which we're in right now.